Capital Hoops here with St. John's guard Jeff Dowtin. Jeff, huge win on the road at DeMatha. You guys got out to a crazy start tonight. Talk about, you know, talk about the beginning of that game and how you guys set the tone.
Yeah, we just want to come out and play hard, play smart, play together, kind of send a message. You know, we've been winning a couple games here and there. You know, we haven't beat DeMatha, you know, in a long time. So we just want to come out here and execute the game plan, and we're just glad we came out with the win. I mean, just the way the game flow was going, you know, he was trying to get to the rim, you know, create for his team. And we were just lucky enough to step in and get a couple charges on him and get him in foul trouble. So that really helped us out a lot.
Capital Hoops here, Anthony Cowan. Andy, talk about the way you guys started this game off. Markelle, two fouls before DeMatha even sets, you know, scores a point. I mean, the flow of the game after that was just all St. John's. Right.
Like I said, we came in the game very focused and very prepared. Our coaches prepared us to the best, to the fullest. So I had no doubts in my mind that we wasn't gonna come out slow. And that really gave us the lead at half. I think it was about maybe like 17 or 20 at half. We took Markelle out of the game early, and that put us in really good shape.
DeMatha made a couple big runs there, one in the third quarter, one in the fourth quarter. Talk about Jeff, the way he scored the ball tonight, and really answer when Darwin got going there in the third quarter. Talk about the way Jeff kind of responded to
that. That's been Jeff's game all year. He's really been scoring a lot lately. Just from the defense really compacting on me. Jeff is the best shooter in WCAC. So just the defense compacting on me, it's easy. It's a layup for Jeff. So that really just really helping us a lot during the end of the year.
Last question, what do you think about Maryland losing to Bowie State tonight?
Yeah, all right, that never happened.